Let's go. Yo, I don't... I wonder where I have to go. I have a key. Is there some kind of door? Thank you. that asshole over there. Aha. They are all waiting for me. They were all waiting for me like that. Lock. The key by chance? Eat those things? Who has the key? Do I have to come to this area for some reason? It's also locked. Damn it. What? Open the door. What? It's still alive? Is it gonna eat me? Happen if I do that? Do we have something that I want? This was the skeleton of them that I just killed. But it is dead now. Do we have the key? Okay, none of them have the key. I know I have been. Wait a minute. I am suspicious about this. Right. Revive this one as well. Whoa, I just killed this monster. Will it break the skeleton? What the hell? I missed this part. It was a good thing that I just visited here. That was cool. How do I get on that mist? I'll pull it a little bit later then. I want to do that, but I'll go there first. Let's see.
Well, you're nicely hollowed, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Are you tormented by memories?
Nah.
Burdened by guilt. Now the question, are you ready for more?
Yeah, sure.
If you are, then we ought to talk. This contains my power.
All right.
Long ago, this naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells.
Sure, sure.
The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world.
Cool.
But instead, he created me.
Who are you exactly?
Mostly by chance. He did a fine job, I must say. What he sought was strength, and so I decided to demonstrate.
Okay.
While my vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down.
Whoa, cool.
But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away.
Oh, no.
No, I don't have anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil?
I don't know.
I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf?
Sure.
If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more.
Oh no, that's bad.
I couldn't give a fig either way, so... what's your choice?
Yeah?
Yes, I see. How very kind of you.
Okay.
I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. A greedy, foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof. Is the only person who'd have such an odd knick-knack. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan.
Where I will find him? Merchant named Gilligan. Now it's time to pull this bitch. What would happen? Don't you dare. Fuck you. something happen? Right. Whoa, the mist is no more.
I hope you appreciate the ramifications.
Why?
Well, no matter. What's done is done.
What are you talking about?
Besides, I've found myself a new mark.
So? What the hell? What are you gonna do now?
I'll spend some time traveling the lands.
Sure.
Slowly tracking my new mark. I'll spend some time.
I have freed him, I guess. I don't know, was that a good thing or bad thing? Should I kill him? What will happen if I kill him? I don't know this telegram page. I mean, whoa, he's strong.
Yes, I see.
What?
I'll spend some time traveling the lands. Intriguing.
Are you gonna fight me now? Sorry. But you did say you were gonna kill so many people. And you are dead, so maybe you are. Chaos hood. I'll need that. I put him out of his misery. Maybe I did a good thing. Don't you dare. I already dared. Okay, I'm done with this. Explore there. Let's see. sign written here is being channeled from far away. Closed! Seriously, now what do I do? Okay, I have no other choice but to head back and use that, go to that area. There was another area like this, and it was this area, if I can remember correctly. Open. Hey, no, not this way. No, not this one. That's not this one. There was another. One right there. I wonder where was it. I've been on that area, so I don't need to go that way. Where I have to go? Okay. Whoa! I can see the things now. Now that is a new thing.